Georgia Southern Athletics here with Chad Callahan after the Eagles had a great Spring Hill Suites tournament here at home at Hanner Fieldhouse. Getting ready, though, for conference play next week, how did this tournament prepare you guys to get into league play?
Well, I think each match was a battle, and that's what we need. You know, I think when we hit conference play, things become tougher. Every point's important. So it was good for us to have to fight. It was nice for us to get to play at home, and it was a good environment for us.
Had two great wins today, 3-0 sweep of Savannah State, and then also had a win 3-1 over Jacksonville. After a tough five-set loss last night to Wisconsin, what are some of the things you told your team coming into today to prepare them?
Well, we just talked a little bit about some of the things that we want to try to do better. We tried not to get too hung up on the Wisconsin game. It was an excellent opportunity. We didn't quite get it, but it was still a good effort for us, and we learned some things from it. I was really pleased with the way they responded. You know, we could have kind of had our heads down and not really come out ready to compete today, but it was just the opposite. They seemed excited to get back on the floor, and I was really pleased with the execution in both matches today. So it was good. It was good to see them respond that way.
Meredith mentioned to us a little bit that the focus is really good in the first set and tends to drop off a little bit in the second. She said that's something they need to work on as well. What are some of the other things that you see as the focus is going to shift to conference coming up this week?
Well, we're going to practice a lot more on the visitor side of the net since that seemed to be our nemesis this week. But conference is nice in a way that every game becomes a little more meaningful, but at the same time it slows down a little bit too. These kids have been going for 4 straight weeks nonstop. We've barely been getting 2 practices a weekend. So there's a lot of things that we can work on, and we're going to have the opportunity to do that. And I think they're just going to be able to breathe and rest a little bit. So, you know, we're going to work on our overall game plan, but I think just being able to get a little rest mentally is going to be as big a thing as as good a positive as we can get away from this.
Coach Callahan, thanks a lot for spending some time with Georgia Southern Athletics, and we will definitely talk to you before you get on the road for Wofford and Furman.
All right, thank you.